Hey guys, what's up? Frankie Slawson here for another great daily summer vlog. Day number 79, and I tell you, sorry about my last video kind of sucking a little bit. It was kind of late, I was tired, and you know, because this week I'm working on a different shift than I normally work. I'm waking up at 5 o'clock in the morning and leaving at 6 o'clock in the morning to my job at Hugo's in Thief River, and that kind of, I don't know. I'm trying to get used to that again because I'm working for somebody who took a vacation one night, and I appreciate the hours. I love the hour, you know. I don't mind getting off at 4 o'clock in the afternoon. It's just that I have to get up early. You know, that means I have to go to bed late. I mean, go to bed early. But it's all good. I mean, it is what it is, and you know, I'm very responsible when it comes to my job. No matter how anybody looks at it who works with me, you know, they're important. They're, you know. Anyway, I just figure, you know, I'd let you guys know that. But today is a very special day. Tomorrow's video, I'm going to do a review on that Money in the Bank DVD, just so you guys can look forward to that. I want to send a special shout out to my friends at Buff Films, who I still want you guys to continue to subscribe to. They're getting close to at least 100 subscribers. They're at 74 subscribers right now, and we just need about 26 more to get them to at least 100. They saw my video after I posted a comment on their video, the Cobra video that they made, and they liked. I think I don't know who it was that responded. It was either Chris or Zach, one of the guys. Anyway, probably Chris. And they said they appreciate the fact that I helped get them some subscribers and whatnot, and look forward to episode 2. And that's what I'm excited about, because these guys, you know, are really cool, you know, to. And very talented. I mean, if my buddies, you know, if I had a buddy like that that was into video and into doing special editing and all that stuff, we could do something like that too on this channel. And if it wasn't for the copyright law and all that stuff, but I think they were able to get away with it somehow. Luckily, YouTube didn't, you know, delete their video, which I'm happy about, because that, you know, that's too good of a video to just be thrown away in the trash. I mean, you see a lot of these other people that actually, you know, that make videos somewhat similar to this, and you know, they can stay on there, they get millions of views and all that stuff. So that's why I liked it so much, and that's why I can't wait to see episode 2 of whatever they film they choose, you know, no matter what it is. But anyway, today I got 2 of my packages that I've been waiting for. Last Friday, after I got paid, I made an eBay order. Let's see, about $100 eBay order, and I also made an Amazon.com order. Now, 2 packages have arrived. The Amazon.com order has arrived, and the one of the eBay items have arrived. And yeah, so here's the boxes for proof. I'm not going to show you the addresses because I don't think I don't think Amazon would care if I showed the address, but I'm not going to show the address of the other person just because, you know, I'm not like that. But we will open the package and we will open the box, and just give me a little minute. This is just going to be one straight shot video. I'm not going to even worry about editing just because I just want to get it done with. So bear with me. Bear with me. We're going to open the first package right now. And the first package is the Amazon package. You can see, you see the arrow. That's the traditional Amazon arrow, you know, for their logo. But this is something that I ordered. Now, first of all, I will say, with one of the things that I ordered, please don't make fun of me. You know, I told one of my friends what my order was, and he kind of started making, you know, he kind of laughed a little bit, because it's like Frankie, I mean, why would you want to get that? You know, I think that they're probably, with the combination of what this order is, they would probably think you're somewhat of a nerd or whatever with what type of mix you got. But I guarantee that, you know, it's just something I wanted because it has an altered cast, and it's, to me, you know, I was originally going to get it, you know, on Friday at Target, you know, when I found it for $8, but I wasn't sure if I could afford it, you know, getting too many movies or not. But anyway, I'll show you what it is here. Oh, great. I love how Amazon packages their stuff, though. They do it in, like, this little bubble. They wrap it up and everything. That's good at this point, because last time they didn't do that. Remember what it looked like last time? I got that Bruce Willis CD and then that movie Cobra. Yeah, they didn't do that last time. They didn't put the they didn't even bubble wrap it at all. Or at least this time they did. So let's see what we got here. We're just gonna open it up here. I love packages. And you know, the stuff didn't cost me that much. I mean, it was, you know, it was like damn near free almost. You know, it just, you know, that's what I like about having the internet. You know, it's so great to have, because doing stuff like this, you know, making videos, you know, ordering stuff. I mean, I live in a small town. You know, there ain't nothing to do over here. This is my, I would make love to this computer if I knew how to. You know, maybe I've said too much. Okay, so let's look at the order. What did I order this time? In this Amazon.com order. This is the first package opening anyway. Well, because I love the movie Cobra so much, well, I got one other thing covered that's Cobra related through the eBay order. But I actually found the soundtrack to Cobra. And I'm sure you're thinking, Frankie, what the hell, you know? Why the fuck would you spend money on Cobra, the soundtrack? I spent money on the movie, and I liked the movie. You know, a lot of people probably didn't like the movie, but some people did. And when I looked at the comments from what was left for me for the on the videos, I thought it was pretty cool. You know, that they would leave comments like that. So the ones that said that, I think it was Cameron McCasland that was telling me that it was a really good grossing movie, you know, made a lot of money. You know, maybe it wasn't a huge blockbuster, but it was still one of those movies that, you know, just, it's one of those films or thrillers that just get you thinking, I guess, you know. But, yes, I got the soundtrack. Cobra, the soundtrack. And the reason why I got the soundtrack, because there are actually some of these songs, I mean, I found some of them online. Now, if I was able to find all of it online, then I probably would just download it from YouTube and transform it into a, convert it to an MP3 and then, you know, listen to it that way. But, see, I couldn't find all this stuff. I have the song Voice of America's Son from John Cafferty, but I don't have, like, Feel the Heat, Loving on Borrowed Time, Skyline, Hold On to Your Vision, Suave, you know, or Cold, you know. A lot of this instrumental music, you know, that is used too by, Sylvester Levy is the composer for all the music, the instrumental music or the sound.